Mitt Romney got to the White House today, at least for lunch. The Obama-Romney lunch is the latest chapter in the story. Some been happy, some been not.
Okay, I'll turn it off. Oh, yeah, turn it off. Miss Josie is out. She has had almost no sleep today because stuff has been going on at the house. And she is crashed. She's crashed. Oh my gosh, she's snoring. It's hilarious. Anyway.
That's a snoring pup.
Snoring pup. Poor tired girl.